Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on
her. Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in the middle. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep.
No one's around. That's weird. Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait now!
Help me!
Freeze! I'll shoot!
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Control. Shit. It's everybody. There it is. The station.
Hello? Is anybody here?
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy.
Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Put the three in and it opens an outdoor passage.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy.
There was another officer. I couldn't.
Yeah. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. This is not how I imagined my first day. hell.
He's still up. Mission to unlock the hero desk. The key to your success is the initials of our first names. Input the letters in the order of our desk. There are two locks, one in each. Jesus.
What the?
Dude's going good. How about yourself? Thanks for coming in. I'm enjoying it. It plays very different from the original, which I was never good at. Tried playing the original back in like 97, 98 when it came out, but the camera angle that they did in that original game made it really tough. So now knowing that this is a third person, I can actually maneuver and I enjoy it. And I'll be honest, I'm not playing on the hard difficulty. This game's already going to be challenging enough for me. But no, man, it's cool. It's your favorite game of all time. Mine from the same era as Ocarina of Time. That's when I need to put that undeveloped film. I'll do that. Maybe. We'll see how I like this playthrough. What's your definition of properly? Just mean never really beat one, or because there's not really an order or anything like that. Oh, there's nothing wrong with that. Breath of the Wild, it's awesome. I need to replay it. I haven't played it since it initially came out. It's a fun game, though. There's a lot I never did. I mean, some people will say there is an order, but there's not. There is, but there isn't. Yeah, Ocarina of Time was just revolutionary on the 64. I think that's probably why people talk about it so much. It was just so good. Oh. Yeah, man, there's nothing wrong with I mean, we lived. I'm assuming you're in the same age as me, so that PlayStation was big back then, man. That was the shit. Control was confusing as crap. I didn't really go into a lot of extra stuff, but I played the main story. I maybe understand it, but Fallen Order. Yeah, I'm 33, so I'll be 34 in a few months. Yeah, Control was great. Jedi Fallen Order was probably one of my favorite games. Fallen Order was so much fun. And I'm such a Star Wars fan that it was everything I could have wanted. Oh, I'm glad I got that wood there. Yeah, I've tried playing Dark Souls. I am horrible at those games. But this was a little bit more tame compared to that. All you want was a double purple. Yeah, dude, getting the dual wield was great. Or the Maul style. I was addicted to that game. I platinumed it within 2 weeks. I played it a little bit too much. Now examine the items from a different angle. I did. I went opening night to see it. I wasn't the biggest fan. I felt that right off the bat within the first two sentences, it was making me just accept where they were going with the movie with a certain return of a villain, which I was not okay with. I'm glad he was in it, but I needed more explanation. But did you watch Mandalorian yesterday? Because that episode last night was insane. Yeah, seeing her stand up against Palpatine was cool. I wish there was a little bit more that happened. I mean, I can always go. I'm not gonna figure that out. Oh, it's not available. It's only in the US right now. It's so weird. Interesting. scared the frick out of me. Whew. He's dead. Holy crap. Let's put some stuff in the locker. Yeah, figure out that combination of portable safe. It's so weird, these contracts and stuff that companies have. Well, I hope until then that Mandalorian doesn't get spoiled for you. It sounds like you're a big Star Wars guy. So I don't want to really say anything and ruin anything for you. It ties into a lot of the universe, which is awesome. Yeah, it's true, they did buy Fox. They did. That's funny. Hopefully now with Disney owning Fox, though, we'll get Fantastic Four and X-Men in the MCU eventually, which would be nice. Well, if that's not a shadow. That's not the only spoiler. If you're a big fan of, like, Rebels and Clone Wars and stuff like that, this movie ties into a lot of that. Kind of like how Fallen Jedi, how Fallen Order did a lot of that too. Oh, it's not a person at all, it's that fucking statue. Jesus. Key. That'd be pretty sweet. The Gambit movie, I know they were going to do it with Channing Tatum. That never happened. Like, he was at the Comic-Con and everything with everybody. Oh, the liquor.
What in the...
Let's see. So now we can examine. I know that there were these rooms on the main floor. See if that does anything for me. I'm probably going way out of order, but I have no idea. Oh, the guy that played John Carter. Not his fault. He's just following the direction provided to him. Through that window yet. So we have to keep pressing forward. Maybe I can go through this door now. Yeah, I'm just relaxing and taking my time with it. I don't really know everything that I'm doing. Hello.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Jess. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Now, I remember as a kid that liquor section up here. Well, let's do a quick save. I remember as a kid always going up against it. I don't know if I'm supposed to do that now or later. Did that. Safety deposit room. Not the keys yet. Oh, that is nice. Thinking you should do one thing from your memory, but it turns out to be different. That's awesome. Yeah, I heard about the remake. I haven't watched the trailer yet because I wanted to play through this one first. And I thought about playing, because I never really played the series before, I thought about playing through Resident Evil 1 on my PS1 Classic Mini. Dude, that's awesome. You should do that. Absolutely should do that. Oh, that's what I hear. Okay. So let's go take care of this guy. Do you have a pretty big following on Twitch? So when you say remake, does it play like this, or does it play like the old school game?
Son of a bitch. Oh, what the hell?
Dude, that's awesome. I'm lucky if I have like 5 at a time. I got 107 followers. I had 108 yesterday, so I already lost someone. For me, it's tough because I'm also a parent. So it's hard for me to have a consistent schedule. The only reason I'm playing right now is because the little one's sleeping, and she'll probably be waking up pretty shortly. Then I'll have to get off. That just scared me. At 240, man, that's awesome. That is awesome. Congratulations on that. Hey man, Bits, Kits, and Gravy, thanks for coming in. No, I have really not played the original at all. So this is kind of my first playthrough. Well, it looks like I need this book. Shit. Let's put some stuff in the safe. Yeah, the original controls, man, that's why I didn't play these games initially back as a kid. I couldn't do it. Yeah, that's true. I even tried switching over the mixer for like half a year, and, dude, really appreciate that follow. Thank you. You think I'll do all right? Maybe I'll give it a try. We'll see. We'll see. Let's see. What can I get rid of? Really appreciate it. Store it safe now. Apples 052 Electric. Thank you so much for that follow. Really appreciate it, guys. Thanks for stopping by this morning while my kid's sleeping and I have time to play video games. Appreciate that. And for the host, man, you're far too kind. And I hope you had a good holiday too. We didn't even bring that up. Major holiday just happened. Let's grab this red book. One shot and she fell. Yeah, she, my little one turns 2 next month, so she's little. But yeah, she loves her little people toys, and we got her the Elsa Frozen Castle, that sings the Let It Go song and lights up and stuff, and she thought it was the cat's meow. So that part, that was a lot of fun, watching her open that stuff. Just yeah, they love it. She loves the songs. We haven't seen the second one yet. She's a little too young for that. All right, give me that hip pouch. Yeah, and my wife is a nurse, so my wife worked all Christmas, so we had to wait until nighttime, which is fine because my kid didn't know what was going on. Yeah, I don't blame you. I don't blame you. My wife wants to go too, but I told her we have like a little local theater that once the movie's out of theaters, they get it and they charge like $2 a ticket, and we might try it with our kid to see if she'll enjoy it. But we'll see. Alright, so I probably need something to plug into that C4. I probably should have read that note a little bit more intently. That's right. Yeah, that doesn't work either. That thing's not creepy at all. Oh, you can re-access? Sweet. Find the records. Yeah. Oh, maybe it's not. This section. Oh, inventory alone. In stupid PS4 streaming, I can barely see, so let me make my camera a little bit smaller so I can see things. And now I can see the menu. There we go. Well, I mean, I have like a gaming laptop that I use to stream with, and I have the capture card and stuff, but with the little one, I don't know how long I would have, and I can't leave the cords out because my cat chews them, so sometimes it's not worth putting everything together. Yeah, I agree. That's why I bought the laptop and the capture card and stuff. It's convenient, like this, how I'm streaming straight through the console. For situations like mine where I don't have the time to always do a full setup. This is just good for anyone still unfortunate to be alive. Keep your eyes peeled for those creepy folks. Looked like they were skinned alive with liquors. We call them. They're blind as bats, but their hearing form makes up for that. So as long as you don't run around like an idiot, guns blazing, you should be able to slip right by. Either way, make like my grandma and keep her on as slow as possible. Alright. Oh, it totally is. It totally is. I would like to personally switch over to PC, but financially, I can't do the upkeep. So I got a PS4 Pro and an original Xbox and the Switch I play on, but I would love to be a straight PC gamer. I can't keep up with everything though. Constantly like upgrading the graphics card, their mother's board or RAM, and where I can just get a PS4 Pro and I'm good to go. Yeah, it's expensive, isn't it? It's crazy. It's crazy expensive sometimes. Alright, so dial lock, which I don't know anything about. Explosive barricade, can't get through right now. Alright, so let's go to the other side of the top floor. All my friends who game, for the most part, are PC gamers, but they also don't have a family or a mortgage that they have to worry about, so. Let's do their save. I'd freaking love to be a PC gamer. Because now, I mean, my kids are worth it too, though. Like, today we're just going to hang out. We're probably going to watch more Moana. We're probably going to splurge today and go to Burger King and get some chicken fries for lunch. She loves it. She loves it, and I love watching her love it. Thank you. Also trying to remember where, like, these safes were, where I would get the passcodes for them. Yeah, I'll tell you right now too, you can plan as much as you can, you can prep as much as you can. Doesn't matter. When she came out, any prepping or anything just went out the window, and I fell head over heels, and I do not cry, and I wept. Openly wept in front of my family. And it got to a point where I had to come home the day after she was born, and we were down in the recovery room. Baby was sleeping. My wife took a nap. Instead of showering at the hospital, I went home. I turned the hot water on in our bathroom, and I just sat in the shower weeping for like an hour. It's incredibly overwhelming. It's crazy because you're like, oh my gosh, this is my kid. Yada, 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 but it's nothing, man. It's nothing compared to when that baby comes out. So he needs that red book, that statue. Filled with fear. It's so worth it though, dude. It's the best thing ever. So with this lion, we need a lion, a plant, a falcon. Sweet. That's one medallion.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Totally worth it. And sometimes, like, she likes to copy me. And if I'm sitting here at my desk playing games, she's like a Fisher Price chair that she pulls up next to me. And she has some broken PS3 controller, and she thinks she's playing with me. So at that point, I have to be careful with what I'm playing, because she's picking up really fast on stuff. So that's when I play like silly games like Fortnite and stuff, things that, you know, will keep me entertained while she's with me, but they're not overly. Hey man, thanks for coming. Appreciate you watching the channel. Appreciate you joining. Hope you're having a good Saturday wherever you are. Yeah, she's ridiculous. That's great. Interesting. So that's served its purpose. So we can discard it. Nice. I should have organized. Oh, cool. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I was about to say, I wasn't sure if that was a bot or not. Seemed a little bit too friendly. right inside the building. That's not good. Be gone. Now we don't have to worry about it. I got him out of there.
Hey! Leon?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope.
Yeah, a little one might
I'm
be
sure we're gonna
up.
Find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Oh wow, they even changed some of the story. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I know that I have to play through the Claire version too. Interesting. So I can go in that bathroom. Oh, I can't put in one of those slots. Come on. Yeah, seriously. It's really messing me over right now. So now I can do this. I can combine with this. That gives me something. Part something over there here. I have to put that. Again, inventory management. So, to help out with inventory management, let's go install that one thing in that bathroom. Okay, Kitty? Jeez, my cat sneezed super hard right there. I believe the bathroom is through here. Welcome, dude. Thank you for the Jackass reference. That was great. Are they really? They're gonna kill themselves. I think they have. I don't know what they have left to prove. Close that. Maybe they do. throw some snakes at them. So that's shotgun shells, and I have no room for them.
What in God's name?
Oh, shit. Take it for now. Is it wrong? I had an internal fear right there. Heat resistant number 3 combination. Was moved to second floor office. Move from. Okay, so that's the combination to that one on the first floor. I have no room for the battery. And something tells me I'll need it. More shotgun shells I don't have room for. Weapons depot. Anything with that. Failed. More flashbangs. Hey everybody, thanks for coming into the room. Hope you guys are having a good morning. Don't have room for that gunpowder. I probably can't combine it with this, can I? Maybe I can. That gives me shotgun shells. Let's pick up some more. Okay, nothing else in this room. I mean, I saw it in the locker, in the armory, on that first floor, but I don't have the keys to be able to enter and everything yet. Alright, so let's go nice and quietly past the liquor. I just want to get past them. If I can go past them, I can go wherever these rooms are. He's up top. Maybe I can go right past him. Thank you. I don't have a key. If he does, I'm gonna yell pizza time. Oh shit. Alright, what do we got for the horse? We have a fish, a lizard, and something that looks like a donkey dick. Something up. Oh boy, does he try to get a room at the bar and to give us a close up seat, hot legs. Shit. Of course, inventory is fucking full. Right, so that's the library. I didn't know what it was. I couldn't tell from that painting, that little drawing. Alright, let's see. For now, we'll put that book in there. Sure, my kid was waking up too, but she's still out. Me and her have not been sleeping well lately, so she is out. She's gonna eventually. You know how our generation is. We play games, we stream, we share way too much information. I want her eventually to stream with me. But we'll see how that goes. Like, I have a dual monitor set up right here, and I'm hoping when she's older we can have the same console and play side by side on like Friday nights and stuff like that. What am I doing? I want to go up to that thing. Alright. So now the final one. Is the lady. Ask her for her structures. Well, this should be good. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping Nintendo comes out with their N64 Classic this upcoming year. So I can show her that stuff. That was kind of the whole purpose of me getting those other ones. Oh, not the same lady. Okay, so now we gotta find that other lady. What's going on, SGH Terror? Thanks for stopping by. incredibly new. Very, very, very new. Alright, so there's one more lady that we have to go to. And I think we really haven't explored over by where that helicopter was. From your comment there about being new, I'm assuming you are not new to the franchise. Oh wait, we should go back to that safe before we continue. Nice. That's awesome, man. Yeah, I'm realizing that I'm way behind the curve. I should have been playing these back on the original PlayStation. Okay. So, he said... Nine, 15, 7. 9 to the left, 15 to the right, 7 to the left. Oops. I already forgot the combination. Left, 9, right, 15, left, 7. Left. 9. 15, 7. Ooh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about right there. Sorry, that was a little sensual, but got a lot of inventory, as we all know. Yeah, I'm refusing to watch the trailer until I beat this one. Appreciate it. The power of love. For that. Well, it's cool they make them the same time. I'm surprised they didn't redo the first one like this. I would love to have had like a trilogy. Oh, there's the guy. Okay, do I have my book? Of course not. Why would I have my book? Oh, weapons. Hey, I can get that shotgun. Shotgun. Sweet. Let's go get my book from the safe. Yeah, I wish if the first game was remade like this, I would have been all over it. But I definitely never made it this far initially back on PlayStation 1. So, are these games actually scary? Like, I mean, the liquor so far, I didn't want to go near them. But, like, I play, like, Outlast and stuff like that, and I would, like, jump uncontrollably. Take the arm off. I'll combine. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, it's I like panicking. I mean, liquor definitely made me panic, so I might be in for a rude awakening. I make sure not to really watch streams or anything of this game on purpose. So it's not that lady. I have to go back out there towards that helicopter. Let's go get that shotgun. I don't even have room for it. Actually, but I can at least unlock the door and figure out what to do from there. You should. Do it up. If I'm available, I will absolutely check it out. So I'll give you a follow, that way I can check that out. Alright, just give you a follow. So if you do stream it, I'll watch as long as it doesn't spoil anything for me. You should, it's fun. One of the reasons I enjoy streaming so much is being a parent, you don't have a lot of time to yourself, and with this I can actually dedicate. Like, when I go to the stream, it's like, you have time right now to stream. Like, this is for you. That's going to take up a bigger block. Oh no, it's not perfect. Yeah, it's fun too, doing it with friends. So I need more keys to do anything. SGH Terrorman, thank you so much. appreciate that follow. I just come here to have fun, and the fact that you guys are joining and following all that, yeah. Couldn't have said a better ranger, 100%. Yeah, I've noticed that certain games definitely bring up people, and one of my favorite game series is Assassin's Creed, and when I played through Odyssey and Origins, great community, but I never had anyone come to my room. Too many clips. I think I need to get back to the habit of that. I made a few. You can't care about the numbers, you just gotta care about everything. Totally agree. Even though I'm stuck right now, this game, yeah, it's fun. I wish I got into it more as a kid. I'm supposed to go in that courtyard. So what happens if we do? Thanks, man. That's not a key. Oh, wait a minute. Ooh, I'm glad I just did that. Yeah, what am I supposed to do with that now? I feel like she wants it. I don't know where to give it to her. You know, your powers of deception are correct. And detective skills, yes. East Coast, United States, yes. Okay, that's where the jewel needs to go. So, how do I get past this? The world is shrinking. Never been to the West Coast. I'm a East Coast guy. I love the Boston area and stuff like that. Me and my wife visit all the time. Alright, so we gotta give you that jewel. So how do we get to you? Oh, it should have been by Elvis. Yeah, vacations of that are not cheap. What would the initials be for that? I have not been to the UK. I actually really haven't left the country. Yes, that is having the money to go do the things, yeah. My dad is a snowbird in Florida. So me and my wife, my daughter are going down to visit him for a week in February, and we're thinking of me and my wife taking a day to Disney, and we already know that's gonna be an expensive trip. Alright, so we don't want to go down there because the liquor's down there. I can't get into that linen closet yet. Sounds like we're all going to the UK. Yes, the Star Wars, that's the main purpose we're going to go. Is for that. I've been to the Harry Potter world, and that was fun. I went when it first came out. I was there in 2013. It was a lot of fun. Okay, what am I missing? I feel like I have to go outside. save before we make that stupid decision, though. I can't believe my kid is still out. The crank for that. Nothing left here in the art room. Do not think I know the combination to this. Maybe I need to do that portable safe. Well, I'll try to figure it out for a little bit first. I appreciate that, though. Wonder if it has something, potentially something to do with the portable safe. I feel like there might be something in there. Just gotta figure out the pattern that works. That doesn't work. That works. That doesn't work. Oh boy, this is gonna take a while to figure out. This one, that one. Nope. This one, that one. That one. Boom. What's going on, Apples? Yes, I did try that. It didn't work. This one, that one. right, we got one of the keys. So apples, one of the things that this said is all you have to do now is detonate. So now that I have a 2, oh, I should have done it for this one. 202, I can, sweet. No. Oh, it's 203. Shit. I can't do that one yet. Damn it. I can do 208 though. Oh my god, people are beating this game in 54 minutes. I'm at 2 hours and 20 and I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, that makes me feel like crap. That's insane. Well, I appreciate that. I feel like I'm wandering aimlessly, though, to be honest. I don't feel like I'm getting anywhere. All right, well, it says is to say my daughter's waking up. She's sitting up in bed yammering and jabbering. So that means it is now bed. It's up and time to go have some coffee and eggs. But guys, really, thanks for stopping by. More people than I've ever expected to be in my room. So I really appreciate that. I hope everyone, I mean, it sounds like we're networking, having a good time. So thanks for coming in, guys. Really appreciate that. Give me a follow here. Give me a follow on Twitter. Things like that. I try the game in the morning really early before I go to work and before she gets up. And then my game again this afternoon or this evening after she goes to bed. So just keep an eye on, man. I really appreciate you guys coming in. And SG, let me give you a follow as well. So that way if you're ever on, I can follow you around too. Especially if you're going to play through this. I like to see how some things are done and stuff like that if you decide to replay. So, cool. Just give you a follow, man. Really appreciate you guys coming in. And thank you right there for the follow on Twitter. Ranger, really appreciate it. But have a good one, guys. Thanks for joining.